Assalamu alaikum and good morning student. We are doing today our practical number 8 to study the physical and the chemical property of acetic acid. Acetic acid is also been known as ethanoic acid. Okay, commonly it is known as vinegar. Now here, requirement for this particular practical is we need a test tubes. Okay, we require a test tube holder, a large test tube stand, red litmus paper, blue litmus paper, sodium bicarbonate, acetic acid and lime water, and we require a bent tube to pass gas. Now here in this experiment, first of all we need to take 2 to 3 ml of acetic acid. So here we took 2 to 3 ml of acetic acid. And we have to check color of acetic acid and order of acetic acid. Here in this solution, this particular solution, we can see that this solution is colorless. So acetic acid is colorless. Order of acetic acid is like a vinegar. It has a pungent odor. It has a vinegar-like smell. Okay. Then we have to test this acetic acid with water. Here there is a water, we have to add acetic acid in this water. Okay, when we will add acetic acid in this water, what happened here? Here the acetic acid will completely dissolve in this water. So solubility with water, in that solubility what we have to write? We have to write that acetic acid dissolved completely in water. And then we have to test this acetic acid with red litmus paper and a blue litmus paper. So let's see what happened when we dip red litmus paper in an acetic acid. So when we dip a red litmus paper, in acetic acid, here, is there any change? No, there is no change, no color change on a red litmus paper. Now we have to test for blue litmus paper. Here I am taking blue litmus paper. We have to dip this blue litmus paper in acetic acid. Here you can see that blue litmus paper turns red. Okay, so here the actual color of blue litmus paper, how the blue litmus paper look, it look like this. And after we dip that blue litmus paper in acetic acid, here you can see there is a acetic acid on this paper. If I'll touch over here on the blue litmus paper, what happened to the blue litmus paper here? Blue litmus paper will turn red. Okay, so blue litmus turn red. So what it mean if the blue litmus turns red? If the blue litmus paper turns red, that means acetic acid is acidic in nature. Acetic acid is acidic in nature. Next test we have to do with lime water and a sodium bicarbonate. For next test, we need to take a pinch of sodium bicarbonate, and in this pinch of a sodium bicarbonate, here you can see sodium bicarbonate. In this sodium bicarbonate, we have to add acetic acid. If we will add acetic acid in a sodium bicarbonate, what happened here when we are adding acetic acid in a sodium bicarbonate? You can see there are brick effervescences which are coming out. Okay, these effervescences shows that certain gas is releasing here. So what we need to do, we have to test that which gas it is. To find it, we need to perform a lime water test. For lime water test, here we took a sodium bicarbonate in this large test tube. Okay, this one is a rubber cork and this one is a bent tube. Here in the sodium bicarbonate, we have to add 4 to 5 ml of acetic acid. and the gas which is coming out from this delivery tube, that gas we have to pass through lime water. This is a freshly prepared lime water, so we have to pass a gas through this lime water and we need to see what happened here. Here we have to add acetic acid. Here we took the acetic acid in this test tube. We have to add acetic acid in a sodium bicarbonate. Here you can see when the acetic acid is passing through the sodium bicarbonate, there is a brick effervescence which is coming out. Okay, that brick effervescence is of carbon dioxide gas. We have to wait for some time and we will see what happened to this lime water. Now you can see after some time what happened here. We have to see the color of a lime water. Here the lime water will turn milky, and as the lime water turns milky, this shows that there is a carbon dioxide gas which releases when we add acetic acid in a sodium bicarbonate. Now again we have to keep this for some time and we have to see what will happen to this lime water if we pass excess carbon dioxide through this lime water. Now here the lime water turned milky and you can see when the more and more gas is passing through it, it will again turn colorless. We'll keep it for some time and we will see the color of the solution lime water after some time. Now here you can see this lime water almost turned colorless.